Where is it? Descend it is.
Yeah.
Pin him to the wall.
What did it say I had to do the thing again? Go back forward X.
This will sting a little. enjoy the taste of this. Go back. Turn him to the
bye, dude.
Touched you.
cutworm forgives the plow. What do you say?
Can you explain why V was pretty much Virgil? V is the human side of Virgil. V was the humanity that Virgil had left in his body.
Okay, alright, that's not good at all. That's not good. Where are you going? Are you running away?
Obviously.
That's not a good sign.
All the way through the game, we're thinking, oh,
that's a little bit more than
he's trying to help us, but no, what he's doing is allowing his demon side to gain more power, to allow him to get full power, and then obviously at the end of the game, Dante beats him because he knew for a fact Dante were going to beat him, and then he comes and then he fully injects himself into the demon, and then he becomes Virgil again. He becomes full Virgil, in a way. Because that's why when you're going through the game in V, he starts to like evaporate.